Bobcats are named after their short black tipped tail that appears to have been bobbed. Bobcats are also recognized by the ruffs of fur around the face and tufted ears similar to those of their larger relative, the Canadian lynx. I'm your host, Romy Casagnino, and I'm a conservation scientist, writer, and photographer. Every episode will be introducing you to new animals caught on camera traps around the world.
And we are getting some footage from Manga Bay.
These are some of the extents we take to get our SD card.
Don't forget to subscribe to Manga Bay to get notifications about our latest videos. The bobcat has the most extensive range of all North American felines, occurring from southern Canada to Mexico. It lives in many habitats, including forests, semi-deserts, mountains, and brushland, but due to its secretive nature, it is seldom seen by people. These nocturnal and solitary animals are about double the size of a domestic cat and a lot faster. They can run at speeds up to 48 kilometers per hour. Bobcats rarely vocalize, although they yowl and hiss during the mating season. Females generally have a litter of about 3 kittens, who are born blind. It's not until day 10 that babies open their eyes for the first time. Female bobcats bring meat to their young and teach them how to hunt after they are weaned, staying with them for almost a year. Bobcats have a primary den, often in a hollow tree, thicket, or rock crevice, but they will also have several shelters on the outer limits of their range. Like all cats, bobcats have excellent vision, hearing, and a well-developed sense of smell that helps them locate prey. Their long and powerful hind legs allow them to leap as long as 3 meters to pounce on top of their prey. They generally eat rodents, rabbits, large ground birds, and reptiles, but they are also known to take down much larger animals such as young deer that they bury to return and feed on them again. Bobcats live up to 12 years in the wild. Kittens are preyed upon foxes, coyotes, and large owls, but humans are the only real threat to adult bobcats. The species is listed as least concern because it is abundant and wide-ranging. However, local threats such as habitat loss, hunting for the fur trade, and disease transmission may present challenges for long-term persistence in some regions. In the next episode, we'll be meeting an African animal with a raccoon-like face mask that produces a substance with a powerful scent. Tell us in the comments if you know what animal it is. See you next time!